about this than there is real knowledge. But there is, it is a real phenomenon. And there's quite a few of us. It's been well covered up by all of our governments for the last 60 years or so. But slowly it's leaked out. And some of us are privileged to have been briefed on some of it. I happen to have grown up in the
quite a number of planets now. It's very likely to be black dwarf planets. And I happen to have privilege because of the fact that we have been visiting. And we are hoping that we will be along with the system that we have not been.